Hey guys, it's Woody Mark here, coming with a brand new SMP video, and, well, SMP video, I like to do it like that for some reason. And today, well, we are going to start with a level 30 enchant, and I swear that changed. But well, oh, it's because I'm breaking free, that sucks. Oh well, I'm also going to check the other enchants just in case there's anything really, really good. I'm breaking free, not needed. Blast protection 4, dex rate 3, I'm breaking 3. Oh, and bow, power 3, and sword. We're going to be enchanting the sword next, once we get the levels for it. However, I really want it to turn nighttime, because, well, I'm going to be building on our base today. And I also want to probably throw away a potion or two as well. I'll keep one potion, I'll keep bow, and I'll use the pick. But yeah, pretty much, you probably thought in the last episode. Oh, and I probably want to go, like, wow, I tried to craft, like, 4. Oh, that was well done. You probably thought, what is all these markers? Now, pretty much, this, it's like a 10 block gap in between. So, each level rack is like 10 blocks. So, it allows me to count out the blocks easier. But it's pretty much 51 by 50. So this weighs 51, that weighs 50, just in case I've said that the complete wrong way round. And this is the center point, which is what we're going to be working with. So what I'm going to do to begin with is craft all of these into stairs, so we can start like that. So pretty much, we're going to be doing, I believe, a center point around this block here. So, we're going to begin slowly by that. So, it's just going to be a center point around this block here. Oh, another thing I actually want to do while I'm doing this is I'm going to go like that. For this build, it's going to be mainly cobblestone, so I can actually do this if I wanted to. We can do that and make a ton of charcoal and try not to drop our sword. Probably a good call. But yeah, I believe this is right because it's 2-block gap. So 1, 2, and then we put 1 block and build around here. So we can actually let this go now. Probably might have to do a cut in a second. But all well. We'll do it in a mo. But we get to build. Well, apparently we don't get to build because I placed the block wrong, but okay, okay, yeah, this is right now, good. We get to go all the way along here, and is that right? I'm not sure if this is right. This is right, and we get to do the same here. We just go all the way along, placing the staircases here, and this is going to be our entrance point. This is going to be the main part of the episode, just the entrance. And then what I want to do is make ladders as well. I keep forgetting the things I actually need to make in this. And I'm going to need more than that. So I guess I can break this. And I really hope it turns night soon so I can get rid of this rain. Because rain is never nice, hence the term rain, rain, go away, come back another day. But get to go like this, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and this is the height we're going to be doing our build at. So we pretty much, what I get to do now, yeah, I don't want my base to be struck by lightning, and it seems, is it night now? I'll test. Yeah, it's night now, which is really, really good. Really, really good. So we get to rest, and it all should go away, hopefully. And our ears can rest for another day. Thank goodness for that. So we just get a stack up, and that's also why, because it's just Mob City. It's just Mob City, in other words. But oh, he dropped an ingot. How nice. How useful. How useful. I also want to need to put iron ingots in the chest, but oh well. Get to go like that. But yeah, under pick that I'm using, check out the last episode if you haven't already. at times I do like to punish people for not watching the whole video, but what are you gonna do? It's not even edited out yet. Ironically, because I'm stacking videos, sort of wanted to do this one. So yeah. Hype, hype, hype. But we go down here and like pretty much we wanna put a torch down. Wanna put a torch directly in the center. Because that's awkward. To be fair, we can do 2 at a time. That's a really, really bright idea. We can do 2 at a time. That's really, really smart. Makes things a lot quicker. So, and we go like that. And yeah, but overall, it's not going to be a flat out cobblestone wall kind of thing. There is going to be more to it than this. But for now, this is going to be the temporary start. For now, I say. So we want to go like that. And then I think I'll put, because it's going to be easy, I'm going to put these around the outside. We're probably going to need more stairs, aren't we? Get to go like that, 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 and that. And that all should look okay. And then we're going to put a random one on the top. We're going to break this block here. We're doing this all in FI, which is a little risky. Because currently we still only have iron armor. I would definitely survive this fall, but it saves a health bar or two. So essentially, why not? But now what I want to do is, I'm hearing the zombie, but I don't. So I'm wanting to dig it all up. Also want to craft more stairs, which we just made. And yeah, took a minute. Cup parents were away for the weekend for I to say hi. But yeah, we want the stairs facing downwards. Oh, and fillers in. Awesome. I'll quickly say hey smiley face. We need to put this up again. Oh my goodness, these stairs are gonna be annoying. But okay, well we've got a rhythm now. We got a rhythm now at least. Okay, so there. Oh no. No, we lost it, we lost it. Oh yeah, we definitely lost it. Okay, so oh no, wow, I'm doing so badly. Okay, this sucks. This sucks a lot, come on. Okay, the problem is, the way you can easily do it, I think, is by going like that. So, yeah, so it sort of has that design to it, which just, oh yeah, that was not a good fall. Only does 3 hearts, which isn't too bad, luckily. And of course, there's no regen on the server. And she just said, hey, that's fine. That's more than okay. But to make it quicker, I think we'll just go like this. Yeah, this is much quicker, just doing it like this. Plus, we don't have to remove the one at the end either, so yeah it's a lot quicker doing it like this, and actually a lot safer as well, which is probably the most important thing. But yeah, this is what we're going to be doing for both parts. And I've got to put the first ones in, and I'm going to drink a health pot because I've got enough gold. I've got enough melons as well. I do need to reboot my food farm, so I reckon that'll be the next thing I'll do off camera, just boot them all back up perhaps. Yeah, but overall I did find a slime, so one day I'll have to return to that and see where it takes me. But yes, this is pretty much the design flat out. Oh, did it again. I was so close to like not doing it, but sort of did. And it's always good to be higher than the block, because okay that was just unlucky, it sort of moved then didn't. So yeah, but honestly, all the parkour skills actually come in big when building, because I just hop over like so easily. It's ridiculous. So, I want it one higher. Yeah, yeah. Well spotted indeed, Mark. Well spotted. Something I've actually done right. And then, hold on. Is that it? I will have to ask Phyllis to sleep. So yeah, that's cool. But overall, that looks really, really, really good. Do I have to put talk? Yep. Yeah. I was just about to say that. Damn it, Rated, you ruined it. Hey, we are sleeping. we are sleeping. Okay, there we go. Now we're awake. Now we're awake. See, we have a system on this server, and our system works fantastic. But yeah, is that right? I believe that is right. Is right. Yeah, it is, because I think the top one should be a solid block. No, we're back doing 10 blocks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, crap. Ladders. We get to remove the ladders from the other place as well. Actually, and do we have our axe in there? No, we don't. In there. No. No. No, no, no. What? Oh, we put our axe in here. Great. Great. And we want another health pot as well. So we'll take that. And we move on. So we get to finish the first part of the build. Which is all good. All good. So, get to go like that. I'm not sure what place Villa has yet. To be honest. Because I've pretty much seen many places so far. I've seen arches. I haven't seen no yeses yet. Oh, and I also want to be placing ladders on the way up. That would help. I've seen arches. 2, 3. I'll talk after I count 4, 5, 6. And then 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, cool. So now I'm actually able to focus because I can just do all of this pretty much level. But yeah, I've seen Archer's place. I've seen... Oh, we're going to have to put a torch on the top, aren't we? Yeah, we are. Mobs will be able to spawn on that. I've seen Archer's place. I've seen Rated's place. Rated's place. It's sort of like mine. It's a bit in development. Archer's probably has the nicest place so far that I've seen. However, I haven't seen no yeses yet, and she's a really, really good builder. Actually, not saying that, Not Sir's place is really, really nice. At the same time. I'm pretty sure T-Bell still lives by spawn in that hole. Which... Ooh, caught it. Which isn't great at... Indeed, and we know that. We know. We know that. Rated is asking how. How is he not? How is he not skilled? How is he not? Didn't really consider that one, did you, Rated? What an insult. What an absolute insult. And this, just so it's not dark, I'm gonna bring to the top and go like that as well, and ladders there, that's cool. But go like that, and then oh, it's really confusing now. Boulder Rated, wow, shots fired. But scene Rated, scene Gravier's apparently a spawn, but I haven't seen him. See, I've seen Dan's, but he's only been on for like an hour or two. Had to give him a health pot, but apart from that, yeah. To be honest, lots of bases are still in the development stage. So, yeah. Good point. Where is your base? I'll have to visit it one day, to be honest. But, yeah. Where is here? Where is here? I hate people that do that. That goes, it's here. Where is here? Where is here? Oh, but yes. But I guess we put that on the top. Also, oh, I do need to get torches done as well. And in a way, I know there was no real point in me stacking up the mid bit, but... Oh well, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? And then... Oh! Wow. Okay, and then one more. Yep, that's fine. And then we can take out the pillar. But overall, this is looking really, really nice, and I can also take out this wood as well, as I'm pretty sure I would be able to count to 5 where the midpoint is. Actually, I'm just going to put a cobblestone block so it's not as big of a structure, but still good enough. So, yeah. No, but 0750, relatively close to mine. Well, still 300 blocks out, but it's relatively close considering. Like, it's not too far, not too far. But, oh, oops. But we just, how is it? Yeah, noob of the year. Me. Me indeed. But let's break this. Oh. But you're not allowed here since I haven't done anything but mining. I'll ask how many diamonds. If you want to know how many diamonds I got, check out the last episode. Check out the last episode to check what I've done so far. And in before she said 0. 8. Awkward. Not just because I fell, just plain awkward considering I got 11 in like a few hours. Well, technically I've gone 5. But mind, you do get a lot of people who struggle to like get resources and that, which is okay, but technically everyone's on a learning curve, so we'll win it together. And can I break this block? Yeah, I can. Nicely done. So all I've got to do is stack up and get the stairs in now, because all of it, oh, apart from this one, should be done, I guess. But let's go like this, then hop over. And yeah, that's just two stairs put together. Okay, I was just making sure of that. And then we can go like that, made that jump possible. And then we can begin to put the stairs in. And it should all look really, 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 really good now. But let's go like this. Then like that. And then we do the same for the last bit. And then that'll be this part of the build sort of done. And sort of, in a way, I would like to do something extra with this sort of bit, but it's a difficult one. It's a difficult one. But go like, wow. I'm really good at this block placing business. But yeah, I designed it so, this is how I've designed it, but in a way, I would like to see if I can make the top bit better. Might see if I can get a bit of advice from one of the guys into how I can make it look, because they will probably know how to do it, because they probably made more castles in their day than I have, so that story down, pick up all this cobble, because it's getting on my nerves. But again, we hop up and then go like so and keep going like that, and not so as good. This is Monday afternoon and you got 4 people in the server, and that's most, and you didn't have 4 people on the server for a very, very long time, so yeah. But welcome back. Welcome back. We're all nice here. We're all cool. Which is really, really, really awesome. So let's go up, up, up. And oh, I was going to say this part of the build should be done, but now it is. Now it is. But I'm going to take a mini cut here. I'm going to review, because I built this in creative. I'm going to review this in creative and see what the next part is. I'll take the ladders down here. Gonna review the next part in creative, see where it takes me. Oh, and I also I'll end up lighting the top bit up as well, which disregards why I'm taking out ladders, but yellow, I guess. So yeah, I'll be right back, guys. And we have indeed returned, and what we're gonna do is create, it's only birch wood, so I guess I can do this sort of on camera, and I got lore. Oh, Pretty much because my whole build's gonna be made out of cobble. He is giving me all his cobblestone, which is indeed quality. And thanks, man. Oh yes, because I forgot to also say this cobble was mainly donated by Rated, and Jekyll actually donated some via creating his skeleton grinder. So it's really, really cool that people are already deciding to donate their stuff. It's really, really handy. But what we're wanting to do for design aesthetics is oh wow, that's outrageous. That is an outrageous amount. Pretty sure Rated is just excavating so much on this server. Like, I've already excavated a good amount, but I think Rated has gone to like new levels, so fair play to him. And then we just wanna place all the iron bars in. I think these iron bars will be okay because this server will be transferring over to, I get to remove that now. This server will be transferring over to 1.9. So I believe iron bars will be okay. But we get to go like this. And then we get to go like that. And then we'll temporarily put that. And then it's three blocks. I've written notes down. So one, two, three. So it's there. And then pretty much this is the fun part. This is indeed the fun part. We are gonna do a 3x3 pathway all the way along the house. It's gonna be quite a basic pathway, but nevertheless, pathway is still a pathway. So, oh, and another thing I will have to put in actually. I'll obviously put in torches. I will do it now, actually, before I forget. Oh, awkward, because it's linked to that. Oh, wow, this is 10,000 blocks. That's outrageous. But will I... Okay, I can't do it like that. That sucks. But just wow, I guess. okay, he messed up his calculations. He doesn't have that many blocks, but I'm pretty sure he has a good amount. So let's go like that, and then stack up like that. Obviously, I'll end up removing all the, scaffolding, that's the word I was looking for. But yeah, overall, I'm really liking how this base is looking out. A lot more than 1,000, which I calculated. A lot then. A lot then. So yeah, obviously if I had like a big build to scaffold, I would get all myself. But overall, it's cool at the end of the day. It's one of those where if I wanted to, I could take like an hour or so to collect. But if someone else is willing to give it up, then it's fine by me. And that jump though. So yeah. Just taking Mick. I've only got, to be fair, via Jekyll and Rated, I've been given half a stack, I'd like to say. Yeah, I'd like to say half a stack. Okay, so from this block here, what we're gonna do is one outwards, so this is essentially the middle block, and yeah, how many diamonds? None. It must be. He is sorting his base, so not many. Just to clarify it, because it seems a bit of confusion. So yeah. But this is pretty much the story. And coincidentally, when I stopped, I actually did the right amount. So, do I have any torches? Yeah. Oh, I should probably do... I'll do the top now. I'll do the top now. But overall, I think it's fair to say our base is already looking better than the one before. Oh, which is a little bit embarrassing, but it's not too bad. And I would have liked to have gone a water bucket, actually. Oh, it's from here. And yeah, it is still correct. It's still correct. That's good. So, yeah, but this part here is just temporary, because what I'm going to end up doing is creating, like, a mini tower or something. So, yeah, I'm going to be creating a mini tower upwards, and then that's how you're going to get in. So, there'll be, like, a corner here. There's going to end up being a lot of walls around and more. It's just, for now, this is going to be a temporary thing. But I think we'll go along one more, and then we'll end up, I'll sort of say, I don't know why, this commentary is really unfocused, I'm very sorry. Oh, let me stretch a little bit. Okay, so, I'm going to go along to the end. Oh, wow, misplaced. Go along to the end, and then I'll finish it all, show you guys at the end. We might have to get more iron, so what I'll probably end up doing is next episode might be a mining mission. Most likely will. I should have enough cobble. I think I have enough cobble off the top of my head. If I don't, then I'll be upset. And yeah, I need to place a torch there. I forgot about that. But if I don't, next episode mining mission, we'll get more diamonds, focus a bit more on gear, and take it like so, I guess. But we'll go to the end, like so, and then you'll get a pretty rough idea of what I'm doing right now. And to be fair, I might have to move the cows even more. But to be fair, I'm probably going to build more houses in this area. Maybe a stable, like, right up against the wall or something. So the cows will most likely, all the animals will probably be moved again, to be honest. So it's not that big of a deal, to be honest. So I suppose. But let's just go like so and keep building along. But I think when you see my base now, you're just going to go, whoa, a lot more now than before. Because you're going to be like, what is this? Rather than, oh, it's a nice little base. It's going to have more of the wow factor, in my opinion. But go like this. And then we want to go directly below it. Like we're going to fall. And then go like that. And then we have got the corner sorted. So yeah, I think temporarily what I'll end up doing is I'll do it all the way around, but I'll only put the iron bars up to the end and then do as many as I can afterwards. Obviously, I do have a lot of iron, so I don't think I'll be able to do the whole way round, but I might be able to do a good amount per se. So yeah, but I'm going to do it all the way along, and indeed, I'll be right back, guys. And we have returned, placing down the last few, well, iron bars, and pretty much we've just got essentially the equivalent of one row to go, to be honest. So yeah, it's not too bad. Next time we do the mine mission, might be next episode, might be the mission after. So yeah, and rated just said to Villa, do you like gold? And then he asked not sir if he likes gold. So oh, he asked Villa again. I feel really left out of this. Really, really left out. But what I want to do is, I'm going to need this in the future, but I'll probably make, like, a safer way upwards. Maybe not at the entrance, actually. I think I'll make one more towards the back of the base. But yeah, that's essentially it. However, thing I'm wanting to do next is, oh, we've got a bit more iron. I guess I could, nah, won't bother. It's not worth, I'm better off going on a mining mission and using my last bit of iron to make stuff like shovels, axes. Might need it for a pickaxe or something. You just never know. But what I do want to do is sort of excavate this little area out, and it gives you a sort of rough idea of what I'm going to do. Again, this bit, I sort of want to wait until I've sort of done the wall aspect of it, to be honest, because yeah, it's hard to judge, because what I want to do is use this spruce wood all the way around, but again, like I said, it's sort of hard to judge. So yeah, but essentially what I'm wanting to do is this, and then I'm just gonna do like three layers, to be honest, just as sort of an entrance aspect of it, I guess. But yeah, we have this. That'll be enough wood. That'll be enough wood. And surprisingly, I've actually used a good amount of wood. But yes, to understand the plan of what I am doing, pretty much what And also I'll end up playing all the combat, but that's neither here nor there. Spruce wood I'm going to be doing all the way along like the edges of this. So for example, it's going to look like that. So it's going to have a bit more texture to it. However, again, I don't know if it'll be necessary, so I won't be filling it all in. However, oh, really. And I don't have a... Oh, I do have an axe on me. That's really awkward. Yeah, lol. What I will be doing is doing that, and then it'll be added all the way around here. But I guess I can do this part, can't I? Yeah, I can do this part. It'll still look somewhat nice, I guess. But yeah, overall, that is the entrance of our app. One more thing, which I was meaning to do all episode, but never really did. And that is... done! done. And let's eat up also, because we're getting a little hungry. But yes, that is the first part of our build. Of course, I'm wanting to create like a whole wall aspect and make this the only entrance, because you can still go through here. I want to create 4 towers, and I'm also wanting more of a link up in here, and then to make this bit more like a peasant like place where you've got peasant stables or that kind of stuff. Might put a chant table down here, and more and more and more. And like, he keeps asking, you like gold? No one likes gold. We like cobble. Oh, but yes, if you have enjoyed this SMP video, first time we've worked on the house, viewing chance here or there, hit like button, say wow, because they do subscribe once more. Next, I think we might do some mining, I guess. And yeah, animals keep getting out. I don't know how. I don't know why. They just do. But yeah, overall, it's been Woody Markham out of here. See you guys!